Hello and welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. And I know that one of the things I need to do now is... build... an Eitr refinery. Let's go check out what I got. I thought I got everything. I might need more marble. Nope, 20 marble. That's where all the Yggdrasil wood is. What is going on here? What have I been doing right before this? I don't know. It's been a few days, to be honest. Taking a look at the game, see what's going on. Check downstairs. Well, that's a little odd, I think. I seem to remember doing something. I don't remember. Let's see. Black core, black marbles upstairs. Yeah, where's the black core? Alright, I'm missing something. What's going on here? Alright. It's not there. What the heck? Where's the stuff, man? That's odd. The heck am I doing? What am I missing here? That's five black core. Where are they? Doesn't make any sense. I'm really perplexed. What? All right, we're going through each bucket. This is wild. Where else do I have pit stuff? This is kind of where I left last time. I'm a little bit confused about where stuff is. So many chickens. I don't think I even made up my mind where I want it yet. Oh wait, here. Wait, that's where it is. Okay. Oh, okay. So I need sap. Alright, what am I doing? All right. Okay. Cool. All right. So yeah, I've heard it's a little messy and can cause issues. So I put it way the heck over there, and I need to bring the sap to it. Okay. Okay. Whew. Scary.
Where'd everything go?
So that means I do have extra stuff, which I'd expect. Alright. Okay. Alright. Cool. Let's go see what happens over here in this pit. Nope, you're over here. Safely away, I believe, from most things, but hell if I know. All I know that could still get over there and cause trouble. Let's see. Alright. Well, that's full of sap. Now what? What do we need to do to light your fire? Alright, there's sap, and then it needs something. This refers to his item. I'm gonna guess soft tissue or marble. Let's go find out. Alright, where's the soft tissue at? These, I think I have a lot of it in a thingy by itself. Remember? Where is it? Downstairs? Put it upstairs. Oh, I just saw it. Fuck it, all of its own. Ah. Another mystery. What is it with me and putting stuff in buckets and forgetting about it? What's going on here? It's like all on its own. Multiple soft tissue. Where? Ah, there. Okay, soft tissue. I guess the other thing is black marble. I don't know. It's got the little grindy thing. And that's why I had the 20. Let's go grab them. Up and down and up and down and up and down. What goes in the little grindy hole? Yep, soft tissue. Ooh, okay. There's the things just shooting off. That's cool. Seems like it's just gonna be whacking itself and trees and stuff. Okay, dangerous, but not that dangerous. Alright. That's some ether? Yeah, now we got ether. We could do all sorts of things from here. Alright. So this is the big new thing, y'all. Look at all that. New stuff. Alright. That's what I've been looking for. Is what's next? What's the big deal? Where do we need to go from here? Okay. In terms of building stuff, we'll need 5 of those and 5 more black core for the Galder table. So we'll be going back to the Mistlands to get as many of those as we can. All this black marble stuff is pretty cool. No particularly new furniture. Alright, let's go check out what we can build down here. Yes. The Himenafel. The Jotun Bane. Cool stuff. Carapaces. This is the big stuff. 32 armor. Starting off at where my silver wolf stuffs is. The other stuffs. Parity bonus is on the carapace buckler. It's a block of 78. Coming in below black metal shield. Better parry bonus though, because it's a buckler. Okay. Carapace shield itself is the equivalent there. The verdure lanterns are also possible now. Is that four? Mistwalker. All right. Well, there's those things. I don't think there's anything new here. Old workbench, nothing there yet. Well, there's bio bombs. These are cool. Alright, well, those are all the cool things there. It's all going to require tons of ether and some other Mistlands stuff. Yeah. So we've got sap and soft tissue. We've got the processor running over here. It's chugging away. Some more going. What a Betty buy. Wow. Alright, let's stand on that. I guess it doesn't want to eat my feet. What the heck's hanging out over here? Ooze. Yeah, alright. How are we doing on chickens? Meat. Six. So great. Now ether is a substance I want to keep on its own. Sap, I guess, as well. We'll just kind of put these for here right now. Ether. So all these other things downstairs and come pick them sleepy too. Sleepy time. Sleepy time tea. And then just work it all out, you know? Like, what's up? What's next? There you go. Oh, also we dig for some wood here. Nice sleep time. Right down the stretch across near Mist 2. Hey. Get out of here, some hens. Not all. There we go. Stay in. Don't want you out. I don't want you out. Right. Chickens and hens and running around boars. Dang, and we've got the score, yeah. Uh-huh. Well, that's a little bit of a good set of refined ether. All right, sap run. Eat some more hardy food for this. Ugh. As in, let's cook some hardy food.
All right. Oh boy.
More of my protective potions. Some drops I think we need to get into. It'd be good to have some stamina. I just am not using Frostner, so I'm gonna make a display for all of this stuff. Puffs, onions, I believe. Maybe cow berries. Royal jelly, I can't recall. Carrots. Yeah, it's time to grow a bit more carrots. Ooh. Secret meat. Don't have any other. What do we make? Miss Tears? Several salads. Really need those eggs. I suppose what that means is I should put the chicken, honey chicken. Cody a few chickens into other little locations without fire, so their chickens won't lay eggs. What am I doing? What am I running out here? Oh, onions. honey. Should have all the things for it.
I might just be making a room out of stone? Maybe even I need to make a marble.
Okay, missed who it is. Feel. Oh, look at those Jotun puffs down there. That's kind of cool. Which I sort of feel will be. What I'm trying to say. I think I went through only some of one of the. Oops, shoot. I think I left some room to explore the last mine I was in. And any others I find will probably be in that area. That's what I'm trying to say. That's great. Just eat up all your health while you're at it. It makes it worth having stopped and built it up. And get wet. That way it's a little more complicated when you want to. Alright, so this is out. This ancient rune is all dried up. Tends to happen, you know. I think there's some over here on the other side. Am I wrong? Okay, so those wisp torches do clear the area out as well. Yeah. That's all. What do we need for these? Do I need a workbench nearby? Yeah. All right. I think I left wood in my base over here. Hello, Lox. Don't mind me, Mr. Lox. I did not. Any sap? Soon. Start finding the skulls. Destroyed it. Somewhere so close by, don't I? Come on. Yeah, look at that. One. That's all I want. I just want to get exactly what I need. No more, no less. One should not gather more wood than one needs. Let's get back over there to this one and set my sap extractor back up. Carrying too much. Hang on. No. Okay. You mean bring it back? Alright, I am carrying too much. Sap extractor is reestablished. Sap shall be extracted. Calm down. 10 seconds, that's it. The 30-minute Valheim. This is Cody. Later. Potatoes.